My name is Putri, and I have assembled a team to take on our world's toughest challenges.
Global problem solvers, let's go!
Hey, Adrian, Pila, you guys notice anything weird about the wind?
My ultrasonic sensors showed that it's moving in a circular motion. It's like a giant carousel.
I'm not sure I can hold on much longer. Wow! Team? A little help over here?
Wow, the water is really warm. You okay, Adrian?
I might have twisted my ankle when the wind knocked me over.
I'm sending my wind data up to the airship. Putri, what do you make of it?
The wind pattern is typical of what's called a tropical depression. That depression can turn into a hurricane as it crosses the Atlantic Ocean.
A windstorm turns into a hurricane? How's that work?
Check this out! My friend Ivy Stormcatcher has a popular show on the internet about the weather. She just uploaded a video from the United States.
Hey gang! It's me, Ivy Stormcatcher. I'm visiting my grandmother in Tampa, Florida. Unfortunately, my trip was interrupted by a hurricane. It hit a couple days ago, flooding homes and taking out power. Think of a hurricane like an engine, fueled by warm, wet air. As warm air fuels this engine, new air swirls in to take its place. What starts as a light swirl can grow into a powerful spin as it crosses the ocean. If winds in the storm reach 74 miles per hour or faster, you have a hurricane.
According to reports, the hurricane that hit Tampa sustained winds of over 130 miles per hour.
I wish there was something we could do to help.
Christina, it's me, Ivy.
We were just watching your last video. Are you and your grandmother okay?
We're fine, but things here in Tampa are a real mess. Also, my phone's dying.
Okay, tell me what you need.
The community has really come together to rebuild after the hurricane. There's still a big problem, though. You see, the schools and the teachers, that leaves kids with a problem.
Ivy, you're breaking up. Are you there? Ivy's phone battery ran out. She was saying there's a problem with the schools.
We must first go to Tampa to identify the problem.
I'll check in with the rest of the team.
Hi, Christina. It seems like Adrian twisted his ankle. Thankfully, Khalil had his first aid kit.
My grandmother taught me an old African saying, shields are not made on the battlefield. You must always bring the right tools in case of emergency.
Was your grandmother a medic? This feels great.
Let's keep that first aid kit close by. I have a feeling this won't be our last emergency.
Bila, we are needed in the United States. A major hurricane hit Tampa, Florida. The schools have a problem, although we're not sure what it is.
We'll be right up, Putri. This sounds like a job for...
Global Problem Solvers, let's go!